Aplastic anemia occurs when the body's immune system becomes confused and begins to attack cells that perform critical functions. The cells affected in this condition are the red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. Red blood cells are needed because they carry life-giving oxygen to the tissues of the body. Platelets are important because they work to promote blood clotting. Lymphocytes are white blood cells that act as the first line of defense against tumors and viruses. Neutrophils are another type that works to prevent infection and disease. The low counts of red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets are indicators that aplastic anemia has set in. This important collection of cells originates inside human bone marrow. They start life as stem cells that mature within the bones before passing out into the bloodstream. When suffering from an autoimmune disorder such as aplastic anemia, lymphocytes become confused and attack the stem cells being created in the bone marrow. A promising treatment for this condition requires high doses of cyclophosphamide, or high-Cy, an agent that eradicates the immune system, causing it to reboot like a computer. Once rebooted, the lymphocytes no longer attack the stem cells.